Here we are. We're back for part two. And we last time left off in here, so let's go to the kitchen like I was trying to do before. So here's the kitchen. And there's no windows because it's right connected to exploding TNTs and yeah, washer, dryer, etc. Kitchen area. And Stampy's orange and white. Trademark of color. And here's the recording booth. And over here is the dining room, where it's two separate doors instead of just being together. Over here is his little bedroom, which kind of resembles the show, but yeah, like present. I was pretty dumb when I was doing this. And here's his balcony with colored carpet, which isn't a good idea because when it rains, you know what's gonna happen. You're gonna have a bad time. Okay, stop with the meme. And here's this nice, cool fountain. I think it's pretty cool, and all of this area like looks natural. So let's go to the biggest house, Exploding TNT's house. So over in Exploding TNT's house, we have a long hallway, his recording booth. His little living room to watch TV and play games, just like me. And his little kitchen area. And what else? Oh, his dining room. See, it's like right connected to his fancy house. So yeah, that's like the room. And here's the guest room. Now it gets smaller once we get to the second floor. And here he has a bunch of TNT on the second floor. Over here is a smaller hallway that leads to the bathroom and the little bedroom with four beds instead of the usual two. And over here is his balcony on the second floor, which we can see Squid's Idealistic Squid's house over there. That's pretty nice. And over here we go on to the third floor. He has the cheese room. We have the cheese room. I said has. I don't know why. And over here, we just basically look at the view and we're like, oh my god, it's like really cool. Anyways, that's enough with Exploding TNT's house. Let's go to this. This is Idealistic Squid's house. It's just entirely water, which you get expected because he's a squid. And here's his little eating room. This living room and well, I mean, its areas and spaces and his kitchen space with washer and dryer,